Okay, look. All dreams are just subconscious representations of real-life thoughts. By analyzing what the dream means, we can resolve the real-life problem. If we work out what the dream represents, we can resolve the problem in real life.
Explainy dream, feely good.
Oh!
Now, lie down and tell me what happens from the start.
Well, I'm at school.
Classic anxiety dream. Probably represents a fear of not fitting in.
And at one point, Dad was there.
Representing your fear of authority, most likely.
And he became a centaur president.
All right. Well, that could represent a fear of horses. In the White House?
Okay, so Dad has a laser shooting out of his butt, and then Mr. Small's head fell off.
What?
And then I found a pineapple in the locker, so I started dancing in the cosmos. And then Dharma kissed her! So, what does that mean?
Okay, the pineapple is Penny, sweet on the inside, but hard for you to handle, I guess. And the butt laser, that must be, because you need to chew your food more. And, the cosmos, the ballet, the head of the small, the evil look, the kiss, the laser, the fun stuff.